to the polling station this morning to elect our as a mini candidate for ODM. And indeed, right from the morning, I was told that there are problems everywhere. The first time I was given a message in the morning at 8 o'clock was there was a problem in the Menyenya polling station. So I decided actually to walk, to drive from my place to Menyenya. And I found actually that there were materials were missing totally in Iborabu. So totally in Iborabu constituency, there was no register, there was no, officials, and everything was in a mess. I decided that I must move to Nyamira. Literally, I want to come and vote in my Ikurucha polling station. But at the end of the day, I was not able to reach there because there was a problem in the sense that the registers were not there. My strongest points in places like Sironga, there were no registers. And I found that a bit strange. Embonga, there were no, nothing went on. Then in a place called Gesima, my name was not in the ballot paper. Neither was Commander's name in Gesima. This, I thought, was a great anomaly for the party to give us a name of Mheshimiwa Excellency Nyagarama. There was also David Anasi Nyanja, who had left the party long time ago, including